Let me read you an email from Roger and Paul Alto. He went through a tough time, man. A close friend of his perished well before his time.
Could you leave so unexpected? We waited.
Taken way too early.
We waited.
By a car accident.
Oh, you just left us. We needed you. I needed you.
I'm gonna talk about the accountability of what today really is. Because if tomorrow doesn't happen, would you still do what you're about to do today? If the answer is no, you're fucking not living. You're preserving. For what? It's inevitable. An 80-year-old man, healthy, whatever else, that played it safe. You want his life? Or do you want a guy that died 50 years old, that lived a life that's like unreal, like Steve Jobs, fucking gave it his all, never, you know, just every single day went for it, man. Probably lived hundreds of years in those 50 years compared to somebody who plays it safe. Friend of his.
How could you leave us?
Perished well before his time.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Oh. Taken way too early. By a car accident. If we're gonna break this fear of death up, the first thing you have to understand is that you can't control it. Get your ego out of the equation. You cannot control this. Death is inevitable. It's above you. Stop trying to control it. Just like in your life, you have dreams and you have fears. Which one are you giving the most time to? Which day at 5:15 when you wake up, which one are you living, your fears or your dreams? You're living one or the other. If you're really honest, you're probably giving too much of your attention to your fears, the preservation of the inevitable. But what the fuck, man? I'm not ready for this. I just wanted else greedy, man. I wanted more, though. It's not about more. It's not about the, you know, the quantity. It's the quality.
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
A close friend of his.
How could you leave us?
Perished well before his time.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Oh. Taken way too early. By a car accident. Just like in the gym, guys, when you're lifting reps and stuff. You know, it's not the reps you do that count. It's making every fucking rep count that matters. Every day count in your life that matters for a life fulfilled. It's the carpe diem that's very hard to live, but it must be that way. There's a lot of different ways of death. But it's a multiplier, guys. Let's first talk about the fact that you can't control it. You can't control it. Release it. Release it. You can't control it. And when you can't control it and you release that, it allows you the time and the clarity to put the effort into what you can control, which is making most of the time we have right the fuck now.
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
A close friend of his.
How could you leave us?
Perished well before his time.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Taken way too early by a car accident. He was like a brother to me.
Thank you.
This is pretty special. You came up from. Thank you. Thank you all very much.
No, hey, for those of you don't really know us, these two big boys here were Greg's passions, Gunner and Zepp, and we flew to California, we brought them back just for this race. And we love them so much that they're going to stay with us forever now. And I got my little chase, but I want to thank my family and extended family here for doing this for Greg. We miss him, we love him. I love the banner inside, Keith, for Greg, it's so special. And I'm so happy that we can help Henry. Jonathan? His second mother.
Ginny, his sister. I thank you everyone for being here. This is so special to be back in Baltimore where we're from, where so many roots and friends and family. Greg would love this. This is all about him, about putting out, working hard, and coming together to celebrate. So let's keep his spirit alive. Thank you, Keith and Heather, for organizing this. And thank you to Jason for keeping team and organizing Team Plit. And we look forward to future events. Thank you.
Marketplace, Mark, you're filming right now. We love it.
Thank you all very much. See you soon.